This is a weighted reverse lunge. So you're going to hold weight at either side with a dumbbell, and you're just going to go back into a standard reverse lunge. So make sure that that front knee stays outside of your big toe. You're going to have just past the 90 degree angle on that front leg. So take a nice big step back. Make sure that you have weight in your front heel and use that weight to push yourself back up to standing.